Previously on Redgamer plays Minecraft Mcnostalgia. Hello. Okay. New teeth. That's weird. So was I building? Oh, that's right. The sky base. This is incredible. Look, I've been renewed. As you can see, my skin changed. You know, previously it was Mario. You want to know who this skin actually is? It's David Tennant, the 10th Doctor. But he looks a bit weird in Mario's outfit, doesn't he? Well, throughout this episode, my Minecraft character is going to exchange pieces of Mario's outfit for pieces of the 10th Doctor's suit. Okay. Hope you got all that. Where was my tools? There we go. But wait, I hear something. I don't like this hat. Okay, so. Okay. I'm gonna put the hat in the chest. Okay, as you can see, he's not wearing. He decided to put Mario's hat in the chest because, you know, I'm not even Mario anymore. But I'm still wearing the rest of his outfit. Don't worry. He will like I said before, he will constantly change slowly throughout the whole episode. Yeah? Oh, it's a glitch again. Have to fix that. You know, in case you, because as you can see in the intro, Mario regenerated because you know he fell from the sky base, the incomplete sky base with an empty inventory. That caused that death to happen. Well, as much as I like these gloves, these gloves actually belong to Mario, so I'm going to take them off. There we are. As you can see there, no gloves. Let's go down. Try to find pieces of the 10th Doctor's clothing underground. Let's go down. There's nothing that way. this renewal has been perfect. Wasn't even expecting it to be this good. Is there any pieces of clothing in this chest? No, there's not. There's no pieces of David Tennant's suit. Keep looking. This is where I'm in the obsidian parts 2, 3, and 4. So remember in part 2 of last episode, I was mining here. Oh yeah, that's where I got the water from. Seems to be a look. Oh, hang on. I haven't explored up there yet. There's nothing up here. Maybe I might need to craft the new shoes. I only need 2 pieces of redstone. Okay, let's craft the new two shoes. Okay. Can't seem to craft them then. Oh hey, take a look at that, I've got sneakers on now. Cool. Now it's just the top shirt and the overalls we need to change. Let's go searching. Because I've heard parts of Ten Suit are in dungeons. I remember in an earlier episode, I found the dungeon. I'm gonna have to go searching for them. Actually, I found 2 dungeons actually. I have to go searching for them. Because you know, if you watched that show I mentioned, which was Doctor Who, it's when a Time Lord, which is the Doctor species, gets really injured, he can regenerate, which means it heals himself but changes his body. What a Time Lord does, that's what regeneration is. But it's still them, but a different, body. But there's a rule. Time Lords can only regenerate 12 times, which means 13 lives. And Mario is now on his second life now. It was Mario in the first life, but now it's a 10th Doctor, David Tennant. And this will only happen when I die with an empty inventory. This will happen like it did at the start. I'm never going to find pieces of tin suit at this rate. I'm gonna pause the video and recatch it when I find the dungeon. Wait, did I mention? Well, it's very lucky that not all my tools has burned. Anyway, what I was here for was... Hang on, I think I found another piece of Tense Alpha in this chest. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay. As you can see there. I got the lower pants on now. Now it's only the shirt that needs to be replaced. I think I know just the place where the top is. It's not in that chest up there, unfortunately. It's not in that chest. Oh, sorry. Because of the regeneration process, I had to switch to peaceful cause if I died with an empty inventory again, another regeneration would have occurred. I would have regenerated again. And I did not want to do that again. Because haven't you seen that special called The Curse of Fatal Death? The Doctor wastes... Let's see, one, two... four regenerations, and at the end, he became a lady. That's what I remember seeing. Because this episode would end up like that if I died with an empty inventory again. Hang on a minute. If I can't find the last part of my outfit, maybe I could craft it. Some iron. It's a perfect idea. Craft it. Well, that's the last of my torches. Have to make more soon. I know the crafting recipe for the last part of my outfit. Because, you know, nothing actually appears in the crafting table, but this is just intended. I'm gonna need 9 pieces of this. That'd be great. Aha! 9 pieces of yeast we're gonna need in order to get the last part of my outfit. Let me go find, go back to that crafting bench so I can make it. Okay. And luckily, yes, my outfit is complete. Now I've got all the pieces of the 10th Doctor's outfit. Alonzi. Yep. Oh, well, I forgot to mention is that we're now in beta 1.5. It's added weather, powered rails and that. Which means when we go back onto the surface, it could be raining. Redgamer, sign off. Thanks for watching.